Okay. Been here a while. Looks away up. Okay, where are you?
Hey, move it!
Too many folks about.
I'll be tending to you shortly.
Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
Quite the bounty you acquired, ain't it?
Thanks for your assistance.
Hello again. Something amiss?
Thank you for your help. That should do it. Partner?
Okay, let's take a look at it. Yep. Once in a lifetime, eh?
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Right, let's see.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Young bucks have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Matching set. That was quick. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work. Okay. Let me see you again.
Posters made to order! No choice!
Helen, Acri here is a silly boy.
And Protus isn't a boy at all.
But a chimpanzee that a man shaves up.
You can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really. Oh, my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent wretch.
Thrash? No man alive can thrash me.
What was your name, sir?
Arthur.
Arthur could. Easily.
You, maybe, but not me.
I know. Punch us both as hard as you can. You'll break his glass jaw, and I'll be left standing. The knight and the knave.
Good idea. Hit me, then. Dear boy, give the feeble fellow a little tap and watch him crumble. Come on. You really walloped him. Right, yikes. I'm fine. Come on! Ooh, look there! I got a proper chin! Not good. Like that toe rag.
Good Lord above! Doesn't hurt.
Hey, hit me again!
Right here!
Right here!
Ooh. Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once. Give me your worst. Here I stand.
Ugh. I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
There's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in the manhood. Don't worry, sir.
They've come out his ears! My turn!
Enough, gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I slipped, and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive?
Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, there, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?
Hello, welcome.
Come on.
Can I get a room, please?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
We're almost
there. It's that wretch who needs the rest.
I need to get him to bed, okay? Goodbye, mister.
Oh, I remember you. Lost a bit of weight there. You should get yourself over to Smithfield's for a hot meal.
Morning, friend.
Just trying to make ends meet.
Wow. Been a while.
while since you've been back, hasn't it? So, what are you aiming for today? You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Essential, I reckon. You'll be very pleased with this. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick. Dangerous.
That's going to be great.
It's beautiful condition. Keep it up. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here.
That's more like it.
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? Smart addition. You'll be very pleased with this. Hell, mister, you look like you've been all whiskey, no stew. You all right?
I've been better, but I'm okay.
All right, well, let me know what you need.
That old rancher got stomped to death by one of his cows. Never go the way you hope to, do you?
Careful with the pages.
And that should be good. Thanks.
Looking to buy?
Well, howdy.
A good one. Well, see you for the next one.
I think I had enough.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
Easy. Out of my way.
Hey, partner.
Don't forget to put that...